Sunday evening, it was reported that Sterling was not available for England's World Cup last 16 clash with Senegal due to personal reasons. The Chelsea forward had lost his starting place in the final group game with Wales, but has also been an integral member of Gareth Southgate's team for the past few years.